Improving quality is quite simple at the beginning, but the higher the quality, the harder it is to move to the next level. It takes more and more resources, knowledge and financial expense. There is less relevant information and fewer professionals capable to help. I realized how much information we have only after structuring for the courses. In this animation, we're inspired by the fairy tale Alice adventures in Wonderland. We wanted to create a magical atmosphere with extremely detailed locations, deep compositions and cool unusual light. Despite all that, we should keep the attention on jewelry somehow, so the action should be placed very carefully. This is a very common mistake beginners do. In an attempt to create interesting compositions, they fill them with a lot of details without any structure or logic, and simply creates a mess in their works. I talk about this more deeply in a creativity course. This animation is a very good example of how to work with lots of details, each element here placed with some logic behind. We suffered so much with those mushrooms, the team claimed they distract from a jewelry, but I really like them. They seem to fit. What do you say? There is one nuance that we haven't implemented. Let's see if you can identify it. Comment below. Well, you decide how this project turned out. I'd be happy for constructive critics. Subscribe and let me know what you think about this format. Well, I'll share some of our thoughts and work in process information.